Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Mafia 3. Alright. So that's gonna be. That's. And that's. That's.
Greetings and salutations and all that shite.
That's. Well, at least the soul did winning things.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday.
At least the soul did winning things.
I own the Gista. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
That's.
Who's running things over there?
Not job by the name of Sonny Blue. Let's a room out to the butcher's loan sharks.
That's.
Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put their hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robodeau?
Fuck no.
That's.
Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
That's. So that's kind of. Ah, my feet. Well, I'm not getting any younger, obviously. Anyway, Yeah, today's definitely the day where the area's gotta be gone. It's getting hot. Finally. I'll be hot for long. It'll be hot for like 2 months and go down to being cold and then really cold before November. This is in Florida where it's summer, literally 3/4 freaking year. It's better than Florida in that. Hell. Because Michigan is 100 times better than Florida in that regard. Like I said before, it's 3/4 the year. It's 3/4 the year.
Stay in line. I do not have a sense of humor.
That's. That's.
So what's happening here is on you.
So that's good. So the soul did winning things, which I'm glad to see.
Out of this, you owe what you owe. But maybe
Nuts. So they sold, I think, are like what, third now, because they have some tiebreaker on Baltimore. That's. So they have the tiebreaker. They're third, but I'd like to get second. We're probably not gonna catch Albany. I don't know if the soul faced them again. Yeah, but they went back to the one game formation.
Give the butcher something to think about.
Go
and check this out. Nuts.
I want to hear about Sunny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss? I know where they are.
Nuts.
I might need you. Stay close.
Nuts. That's,
I'm assuming we ain't grabbing a beer after this.
Fuck! I'm out!
No, So yeah, they're gonna do winning things. That's. 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 Let's.
I'll figure out what that was.
Well, that's kind of place, boy. I'm just kind of trying to be patient here.
We got nothing.
Okay, that didn't go as is hoped. It never does. Okay, that didn't go as hoped. Okay, that's what I was looking for. That's
so much blood. Look at all the blood.
That's. 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 No, that's.
Time for negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this shit right and you didn't take it. So what's happening here is on you.
Jesus, I know. Just stop, please.
That's. Nuts. Oh, whoa. Oh, no. I think that's all of them. Okay, good. Let's. Hmm? Okay, this is a bad idea.
Y'all need to get down here right away.
Yeah, no. Yep, sit down. Okay, that's done. Them gotta pilfer the money as well. I don't know why I went in there for that. But I did it anyway. Oh, that's it? That ends it? Just blowing that guy away, apparently. And don't take that out of context! You know damn well what I meant, damn it. Yeah, that's... And that's, I guess, the end of that. Alright, so I guess we can call it a day here. So with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time on more Mafia 3.